It's me. So I'll look from the other side.
Oh. Hi. What are you doing here? Shoot. I know, it's been a while, hasn't it? Hi, my name's A-aron. Nice to meet you. Please don't kill me. We're playing Roller Coaster Tycoon 3 right now. I have earbuds in because my main headphones that I used to have broke, and these are the only ones that I have that are not Bluetooth, and my computer does not have Bluetooth in it. So yeah, that's a disadvantage, but I hope to get that fixed and I'll have nice headphones, and I'll be good! So, Roller Coaster Tycoon 3, let's get into it. I've done some things off screen that you guys haven't seen. For example, I just know the controls off the bat. I built some things, like these two towers are new, along with, that slide. Construction. Still going on. Ongoing construction. Constantly. It's kind of annoying. So yeah. That happened. Also, this roller coaster, as we can look through here, has been deemed the best roller our park has won an award of best roller coasters. Pretty good. So, let's get right into it. There is beautiful Googleplex. Googleplex in all its glory. Beautiful. Entrances and exits? Sure. Why not? The slide that goes from Googleplex to Splasha is still there. I'm thinking about taking that out though, because we have, 395 people on here. And 221. I guess that is pretty even, though. Oh, let's ride. Let's watch. Woo! How you doing, stranger? I'm right in your crotch. Oh, shoot. And then you just landed right on top of someone. Best ride ever. Anyway. Back to what we're going to be doing. Today, I'm not sure what I want to do. We're going to expand on the quarry. We might add some things into here that are quarry-related, just so that, you know, it feels more of a complete quarry. So yeah, let's get right into it. Things you usually find in quarries. I mean, you usually find, like, backhoes and stuff inside of there, and, like, explosives. An American drama series! Yep. I don't know. I suppose we could do something along those lines. I guess. I had to name some things, because you guys weren't naming things. So I named, this one, The View, as you can see here. This one is called Pure Insanity. This one is called Death Upon Impact, WD. Actually, I'm going to change the name of this one. This one is going to be called... There we go. And then, that seems good. Here. This is called... And this one is called Physics. PHY7ZX. It's because... Yeah. Physics, bro. Get with the kids. And then this one is called, I don't know what to call it, maybe this one should be Death Upon Impact. Death Upon Impact. There we go, that seems good. Children love that. What else should we add? Let's see, what things can we add? Scenery. Who has a red balloon? You have a balloon! Okay. I know, it's so scary when people pop your balloons. Okay! I really don't know what I want to do. Let's add some scenery. What all can we add? Ride events, scenery items. Yeah, let's do the smoke. Can we... Yeah, we can do that. Why can't we do that? I know exactly where I'm going to do it, too. I'm going to place it towards the, where people go into pure insanity. Because people are insane. Let's go over here. And we'll have some, I think, right around there. Particle of smoke. Yeah, like that. Right? Do it there. Right below the track. Actually, it's still huge. People would get burnt, but you know what? There. Huge fire right there. And then we'll have some smoke. How about that? Some smoke. Seems pretty legit. That seems pretty legit, fam. That's pretty legit. That's pretty legit. Sure. Let's do that. I want to see the ride now. I want to go on it. Oh, what site is that? That is the, that's just down into there. I don't know. I'll have to find out. Let's try it. Let's see what it looks like. Is anyone on Pure Insanity? No one's on it. Because it's too exciting. Or either that or it's closed still. Is it still closed? Oh. Oh no, it goes! There it goes! Okay. I'll get to the part. This is cool. Okay. There it goes. A tsunami pans across the track. Oh my gosh. This is crazy. Oh my gosh. I forgot how intense this was. Oh, that's insane. That's insane. It's not this one, is it? Okay, no, it's not. It is not this. Oh, yes, it is! It went through the fire! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh. That's funny. Okay! Yeah, no, you can go right through the fire. You do, you go right through it. I mean, that is pretty legit, fam. That is go. That is safe. Safety 101% there. Yes. that's totally safe. Why don't we add some mist too, so people get misted in their face and then they can like die or something. I don't know. Please people don't die. Why would they die from mist? Oh boy. Get the mist! Oh, that's crazy. Look at all that mist. Look at all that mist! That is foggy. That's cool. It does, that looks like fog. Cool. I guess that's what fog is, pretty much. It's like mist close to the ground. And then some fire over here, maybe? Hey, you like my Ford Taurus, bruh? And then they'll be like, no. Why would I like your Ford Taurus, bruh? And then you're like, cuz it's a nice car. And they're like, no, it's not. But add some more fire! Add some fire. Whoop. Oh, okay. You say your ride is on fire. Oh, your poor Ford Taurus. Oh my. Not your Ford Taurus. No. The heck am I? I hate this quarry. I hate it. I hate it because it messes up cameras. Fire and mist coming out of that's always good. That's always that's always good. When you see fires coming out of places there shouldn't be, that's always good. Yeah, that's good. Oh, what's that? The inside of the earth is on fire? Oh. Build a roller coaster there, you know, it's good. It's good. Let's put my stamp of approval, the white guy's stamp of approval on his. That's good. You know. yeah, so that's that. So we've got some smoke and steam, that's good, that's quarry related, I guess. I mean, if you dust, I mean, same thing, pretty, it's whatever. What else can we do? I mean, I suppose we could, is there a thing coming off of the train station up here? Can we add another station? Or no, is that not allowed? Let's edit this ride. Let's, pause it, okay. Edit. Build. Something. Build? Sure. Now, here, can we delete some of this and then add a station? Entrance. Only problem is, does that take away my entrance and exits from the other stations? Yeah, it did. Yes, it did. No, it didn't. No. So if I add one there... Where was the entrance? That was the entrance. This is... No! Okay, yeah, we're good. That doesn't do it. Okay. That's good. We're good. Okay, we got it. I was like, oh no, it's going to take things away. No, it doesn't. It's just, it melds a longer track or whatever. No, so yeah, that's good. Yeah, there's still a station there. Okay. We're good. I just don't want it like, I don't want it to, let's add. Can I do that? Can I branch off of here? Why not? I don't see a problem with that. Sure, let's go right ahead with it. What kind of path do we want? Is it this one? Yeah, okay. Cool. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I didn't think we could do that. Never mind. I guess we can now. Add a station there. And we'll make it slope down a little bit, like that, and then flat, or something, maybe. Straight, and then turn. Straight. No! Straight. Nope. Alrighty then, you do that. And then, the stuff on the ground actually is dirt, isn't it? Let's get rid of that, and then we need to do dirt. Hey! Did you look at there? We did it! Hey! That's pretty cool. I also think that the entrance should spawn off of that. Now, can we, what kind of entrance thing that we have down there? It's the stone, wasn't it? Yeah. Okay. We got it. We're doing good. We know what we're doing. I don't know what I'm doing with the camera, but we know what we're doing. Okay. Closed. Closed. Ooh. 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 Well, alrighty then. If you say so. I guess we'll close it. Well, there you... Nope. Well, there we go. We got the train station built for, the quarry. What was the sign saying? Quarry. Okay. And then the train also goes around to here. Now, is there a train station? Yeah. So there's a station there. I don't know how he does this. He filled the entire thing up with lines and rides. I can't do that. I'm not that organized. I can't save that much space. And he did that here? He did that everywhere. Pretty much. I can't do that. I don't save that much space. Yeah. So that's cool. So I think we can open this up now. Good? Yes? Oh, we've got too many trains. Way too many trains. Okay. Closed. Number of trains. No. 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 5, 4. So how many stations are there? 1, 2, 3. Is there one all the way over here too? No. So where is that fourth train at? Oh, no, there are four parts of the park. So let's do 8. 8. 2 per section. Good. And, colors, I'm gonna leave them how they are. Because they do stand out, so that's good, I guess. That way people know where the trains are, and how to get to them. Cars per train. We're gonna keep that up at max. And that's good. Good! Yeah. So, maximum waiting time, speed, that's, yeah. There it goes, I guess. Fast forwarding is not very good! Okay, it does that, okay. Is that an elephant? Is that a fucking elephant? Oh, they're mechanical elephants. It's like, what are they doing? Sure, we got real dinosaurs too. It's nothing, whatever. Wow, that looks cool at night. That looks really cool, honestly. With all that fading, wow. That looks that looks really cool. Jeez, this is lit up like a light bulb. I guess it makes sense though. I mean, in a quarry at night, you'd have to have a lot of light. So that light, that's like a floodlight, pretty much. Cool. We do need some lights up here. Jeez, that thing is. Look how lit up that is. You would go blind! Oh, we need some lights over here too, don't we? Oh my gosh, that's hilarious. I'm gonna go build some lights now, I suppose. Don't sound happy. Miner's pathway. That's what we got around here, yeah. Okay. Da-da. A corner, and some here, because that's 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 a corner, and then there, and there, and then some there, because that's a corner, and, you know, it's kind of dark right there, so we'll have some right there, because we don't want anyone getting hurt and having the workers come. So yeah, that's pretty good. That seems legit. Pretty good. That's pretty lit, fam. It's literally pretty lit. So yeah, it's pretty well lit, fam. Keep it night. Space has been fixed. Oh, yeah, I didn't know it was broken, but okay then. Okay, lamps. Let's put some more lamps. I love lamps. Oh, lamps. Physics. There we go. Sometimes I click and it doesn't want to go. It's like, alrighty then. Pretty temperamental mouse. I don't know why it does that. There's something wrong with it. And there. That seems pretty good. Exits. Sure, let's have some there, because that's a corner, and that's a fucking corner, and that's a 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 corner. Alright, I didn't mean to scare anybody, but you know, I put them in every single— oh my gosh, I hate this. Oh my god. Becky, look at that. Aww. It's so weird when you say it like that. The awls. Becky, look at that buttocks. sorry, I'm rambling to myself. I'm a... pretty weird sometimes. Be honest with you and myself, yeah. I mean, how weird do you have to be to talk into a camera to yourself? Oh my gosh. How lit up that is! That's crazy. It looks good. That and wow. Although at night, things get really sketchy. It can't handle all of this. And I'm amazed at like 2000. When did this come out? 2004, 2005. That computers with a Pentium 4 and Windows XP could handle this kind of graphics. I'm pretty amazed. So yeah. But daytime, it's fine, because we don't have to worry about all that physics. I mean, look how much that light. Can you imagine how much the rendering power that would take is insane. So yeah, switch it back to day. Pretty cool. That is pretty neat. So, do you guys want to see these rides I built? Let's look at these in first person. Ah! Okay. That's why it's called that. I mean, that didn't seem amazingly fast, but sure, whatever. I mean, if that's what gets you kicks, sure. And then also this one. Spins and then it drops, I guess. Maybe? Does it drop? No, it just holds you up here. Oh no, it drops! Okay! No, it drops! Okay. Just like balls, it drops. Totally safe, it's just had to... Oh, the irony. So yeah, that was today's episode. Thank you for watching. I showed you everything that I had. I have done off screen. I'm sorry, I didn't really prepare for this episode very well. And yeah, so. Bye.